McGee, what tricks have he got up his sleeve? He's got short ball to Malifa, finally gets tackled hard. Oh, Derek Summers is down. By crikey, by Jengos. That is one of the bigger hits that we've seen on the rugby field. Butch is on as well. Who was the culprit?
I was going to say out to Malifa, and Tango seemed to have tangled him up. There was a double cross there. McGee's coming one way. Malifa's coming another way. It looked like he had Ryberg coming in at an angle, and it was almost a sevens play there. We're going to see it right here. Here we go. McGee, he's got Ryberg, and, yeah, it was just that was Ellen Puck.